Off in the Natalma stakes, a good start, Dixie Moon, a little bit slow, Duda. Dixie Moon from the outside by a length, going forward, Delamar, and is in search of the lead. A length and a half, Golden Orb is third, and Wondergadot on the outside, and Duda making ground. A length away, March Express stays a bit handy, and then Capla Temptress, who's in the center. On the inside, Mo Big Cat, and last of all, early on, is Pretty Lady, and about eight lengths covers them as Dixie Moon makes play in front by a length and a half, Delamar. In third, a Golden Orb, but on the outside, Wondergadot. Duda is scraping the hedge, a length away, March Express. On the outside, Capla Temptress, and back second last is Mo Big Cat and Pretty Lady on the outside as they head up the backstretch and chasing Dixie Moon a length. Delamar's travelled up in second. On the outside into third placing goes Wondergadot. On the rail, still handy, Golden Orb there, two to March Express, who's gone past Duda. Then Capla Temptress, who's third last. A length away, Pretty Lady on the outside of Mo Big Cat. They start the run down towards the 3/8 and Dixie Moon a length. Delamar in third placing, Wondergadot edging up. A length to Golden Orb, handy on the inside. Only a length and a half away now, March Express. Behind them came Duda, Capla Temptress. Taking off is Mo Big Cat and forced a very wide trip, Pretty Lady. Top of the home stretch in the Natalma. And Dixie Moon in front from Delamar, Wondergadot. Golden Orb has a run if good enough. March Express on their outside. And Capla Temptress is running on pretty well. And Dixie Moon defies them. Wondergadot trying desperately. Here's Capla Temptress. And she's powering home. And she's got a ton of talent. Capla Temptress on the outside races home to win the Natalma Stakes, and she heads to Del Mar. Capla Temptress first. Second is Dixie Moon. Third placing has gone to Wondergadot, and behind them, Pretty Lady.
Come on, guys, that's it. Okay, hold it right there.
Don't have fun as well.